What's up, everybody? It's Soundwave Spectre here, doing something a little different today because a lot of the time you're watching this, I'm actually in a business meeting. Well, assuming you're watching this on the Zeus Lab, I guess I'm not perpetually in a business meeting. So, because I normally stream at 2 o'clock every day, I am going to be doing a Star Wars Battlefront, like, pre-recorded stream here, playing the original Star Wars Battlefront on Xbox. Now, this is one of my favorite games of all time. I definitely play the second one more, but you know what? The first one doesn't get the love it deserves either. So I'm gonna do a little Galactic Conquest here. This hit gets me in the... Oh, it didn't play yet. But once I hit new game, it's gonna hit me with the most nostalgic voice line ever. And before I do that, though, proud to say that I've been sponsored by Dubby. Link in the description below. Use code SWS as in Soundwave Spectre to get 10% off at checkout. Supports the stream. And I'm not drinking it now, though, because it's 12. As you can probably see on my screen, it's 12:07 in the morning, and this stuff gets you wired. So let's start the Galactic Conquest. Let's go.
In Galactic Conquest, you battle your enemy one planet at a time.
Right in the fields. Right in the fields.
Of the galaxy.
Nostalgia.
Every planet has two battlefields. You must attain victory on both battlefields to control the planet. The winner of each battle chooses where to attack next. Each world that you control grants your faction a planetary bonus that can be used to enhance your forces or to sabotage your enemy. For example, if the Empire controls the planet Tatooine, Lord Vader will assist Imperial troops by crushing Rebel opposition.
We're going Empire.
With each victory, your faction's dominance increases. After 4 victories, your faction will be powerful enough to use the special bonus granted by your secret base. Choose a planet to destroy. The Empire can use their secret base
Death
to
Star,
unleash
baby.
The awesome power of the Death Star.
Ooh, look at
and
that.
Obliterate a
oh, what a throwback. Rip Alderaan. So we're going to use the dark side. And... excuse me. So, one thing I like about this one over Battlefront 2 is it takes each planet 2 battles to win. Like, you could take a half of a planet and neutralize it, and I've always thought that was so cool. Alright, so we're gonna start... This will be a tough one, because Sheik is a tough one to win. Renvar is dope, though! Let's start with Tatooine because I want that Jedi. And enemy vehicles come into play damage. That's big help. Big help right away. Hopefully they pick something stupid. Pick something stupid. Reinforcements is not stupid. Look how fast it goes. Back in my PS2, this used to take a hot minute. Okay, here we go. Oh.
Our reinforcements have been
wow,
cut off.
You are really
we
close to this guy.
The enemy has
I don't remember that.
On the way.
Get some AT-ST swag.
Get aboard.
Oh, is that some rebel scum we see? Got him. Now, the Galactic Conquest in 2 is 100% more in-depth, but I thought I'd give the first one some love right now, you know? Rebel scum. Oh, back in the day when you zoom in and the game would aim up. You know what I could also do? I could also do options, game options, first person. A lot of people didn't even know this existed, to be honest. Oh my god, I feel like I'm going so slow because I can't sprint. I've been playing so much Halo Infinite, I feel like I need speed. Oh, I feel like I have no peripherals. Oh my god. I have no peripherals. Okay, let's go back to this. Ben Urano. One other thing that's awesome about this one is it has a three-way battle right now, which is something that never comes back in the series, actually. Oh, he ran in front of my line of fire. So did he! Oh my god, these morons.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Well, if they stopped running in front of me, then we wouldn't have this problem, guys. Oh, ho, ho, whoa. Oh man, I'm doing terrible. Going for the turret. All right, oh shoot. Did the sniper get in there? I hope not. Oh, hello, boyos.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Got him. Space is ours. For the glory of the Empire. Rebels lost the homestead. This is the first of. Oh! I was trying to talk shit. I love the announcer from this one. Just quality. Though the. Any reinforcement count diminishing from Battlefront 2 is pretty solid too, not gonna lie. Honestly, I feel like Battlefront 1 is also harder than Battlefront 2. I don't know if that's just me. I know it's objectively harder as the clones because the droids are beasts in this mode. The droidica are such an advantage over any other unit in the game. But I mean, that's how it should be. They're freaking walking around machine gun nests. So like, shielded machine gun nests. I feel like it's fine. Oh my god. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh ho. That ragdoll effect. Gorgeous. Okay, well, we're gonna try a little sniping action, maybe? Because who doesn't love a good scout trooper, right? Also, this one is the only one that has a recon droid that... The recon droid can call in an airstrike. Watch this. People don't know this one. See if I could survive to get it off there. Go. Look at that. Look at this rebel scum over here. So once again, people, before they criticize my sniping ability, I had to explain this in Halo 5. I have a pass-through that gives me some delay on my... I mean, I'm far be it do I care for when I look bad on stream. you watch my streams, you'll know. I'm not afraid of being garbage again. Though, I do have a significant delay on my gameplay because of going through the Xbox One is going through my Elgato and just a little tiny delay. That's bad. We got him though. But I was like 30 and what, 6? Not my best. 31 and 6. Garbage. My best in any Battlefront 1 match was 102 and 0 because I parked the LAAT above a base and just shot with the ball turret. Yes, my name in this is Mos Eisley. But see, we don't have a good bonus against Mos Eisley, so we need to actually take Kashyyyk first, I think. Because I would like to take Mos Eisley, but the damaged vehicles won't help us. So they'll have an advantage we won't. So let's go take Kashyyyk. Use our bonus there. Oh, orbital sensors is a joke. Renvar is like the coolest level in the game. I don't know if that's a hot take, but it's my favorite level in the game. Because it's like an urban battle. This is going to be a little hard. Okay.
We've sabotaged the rebel vehicles. Our sensors are being jammed.
Yeah, but the sensors aren't a big deal. We can make do. Oh god! Did I get any of the grenades? No one? Really? Oh, brutal. So what honestly is really crazy is this game came out and then a year later Battlefront 2 came out. The quality of life changes in 2. Oh my god! Both games I do terrible on Kashyyyk. I don't know why. It's a tough planet. Space Nam, really. It's either Space Nam or Space D-Day, really. The other one's kind of storming the beach.
Come with me.
Oh, no. Oh, the shotgun. Oh, man. So in this one, not all classes have like the same weapons. So they got a shotgun for their engineer. We have a grenade launcher. Well, we got the point. We may be losing troops, but if we could capture the points, be a huge help.
They're losing reinforcements.
There we go. So now they're gonna start bleeding. Ah. No, they really captured the point over there.
Command post. We've cut off the rebel reinforcement. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Come on, boys. Push in. Come on, tearing them up. Killing spree. The problem is they have Wookiees, which are the native race. So they have some hometown assistance here. Hard to take the city square. Nope. This game does have pretty good ragdoll though. See, part of me knew that I needed a Jedi to take this place successfully, but I was really hoping for it. We are getting thrashed right now. Oh my god. They have orbital sensors as their bonus. It's not a big deal. Like, it should not be. It should be even at best. And I don't know what our vehicles are, you know, doing. They're not killing anything. Oh, ho, ho, yeah, 3 relosses. Shoot. The TIE fighters are not doing very well up there.
Follow me.
There's that sniper in there. Oh, we're over there too. Yo. Yo. As you can see, I mean, I've talked a lot of shit about my Battlefront 2 skills. As you can see, Battlefront 1 doesn't always translate as much. I mean, I'm good at this game, but I'm not fantastic. Let's try this. Let's see how it goes. We lost anyway. Like, I should have been doing this from the beginning.
We've lost a command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Yeah, that sucked. Shit happens though, can't win everyone. 31-9 though. Pretty good. I save even the losses. Oh, they could really mess it up here.
Select a bonus.
Sabotage. All right, yeah, well, it makes sense for them to try and take this point back because they want the Jedi hero back. Try some engineer.
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Reinforcements.
We've sabotaged their vehicles. The rebellion has provided a surplus of Bacta tanks.
So Bacta tanks just means they're gonna actually just heal themselves a little bit. Isn't that big of a deal? So this game had such great co-op fun because riding in the co-op, like a co-pilot seat with the homies, blasting rebel scum. Great. Kind of just appearing over there, so let's go around. Yeah, they don't have much health. I just hit.
Our
reinforcements have been cut off.
Get down.
There we go, you stupid rebels. See, the Tusken Raiders aren't even much of a threat in this one. You don't really have to worry. They do take bases, but as long as you have more bases, that's all that matters.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
do. I'll just take this one. Commandeer it. How nice would it be, like, to have an ATST and, like, walk over all the traffic out to work? Walk right over it. And what are they gonna do? Pull you over for walking over the traffic? You got an ATST. Or an AT-AT where you just crush the traffic beneath you. They are hitting you so hard.
We are losing reinforcement.
Oh ho! Yeah. So cool. I'll try a Dark Trooper.
We've lost a command post.
Really, guys? Really, guys? Just turn around and just give the point away, you assholes.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Heal me. Thank you. What a good AI. Hello to you too, sir. Where is the health droid here? Oops.
We've captured a command post.
Oh, let's go. I'm gonna actually switch the gun. Let's see how bad this is. Let's see what the AI does.
We're losing reinforcements.
There. Oh! What? What just happened? Oh, game. Let's go clear out that little rebel home. Damn. Tusken's moving up.
Here's something.
Take cover. Grenade.
Oh man. Don't grenade me. Bonk.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
The old stand by the metal. Droid trick didn't work.
Victory is imminent.
Let's go, boys. The lawless dogs of Tatooine.
Our reinforcements.
We're here to
off.
Put them in their place. Scum. Oh, there we go.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
There's two guys left. Oh man, look at that push. Oh man, look at that mini-map. That push from the Tusken Raiders is so strong right now. Hold on, I gotta see this. Whoa! Oh, there's gonna be a whole nother battle coming that way. That's crazy. Nice. I wish I played that well on all online games I play. But no. I'm lucky if I can get a 1.1 KD. Alright, Kashyyyk can't happen yet.
Tatooine, Renvar, Naboo. Renvar, Yavin.
We're really poised to take either the temple or the Renvar. Harbor with Bespin's power. So let's go for
Renvar.
I don't care about that.
Renvar.
No, let's go.
Bonus.
you know what? We'll win Renvar. We'll win Yavin. We'll just freaking blow up the Wookiees. Problem solved.
Heartless, but effective.
Yeah, see, they're using elite training. See, I don't want them to be able to use the Bok Tanks is okay. It's not a big deal. But having reinforcements is stupid to let them have. So I can't. Ooh, there we go.
Their reinforcements are taking casualties.
Let's go ham, boys. Can we get in the... Can I get in, please?
Now.
This is time for some real destruction. Now, this one is cool because it's like you're besieging a town. And there's not any other level like it. Cloud City is my second favorite map in this game, and also they brought both these maps into Battlefront 2, so they're still my favorite maps. But I like these because it's like a besieged city, and like we're attacking the town. I think it's so cool. And just one little tap kills him at this point.
The destruction, that raw power of the Empire.
So I don't know exactly what day this is coming out, but let me know what you guys thought of our Star Wars The Old Republic stream. I've noticed my channel has been having quite an uptick on Star Wars content, and people seem to be tuning in. So if you guys want more Star Wars, let me know, because I love Star Wars. Star Wars was my life. Oh, right there, that tank is my favorite tank in all of Star Wars. The IFTXs, I think they're so cool. How are we losing that spot over there? Come on, boys, go get that. Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, you can aim here. There we go. Oh, me and the co-op can't aim very well. Oh, he's too close. I just stepped on someone. How could you be so dumb if let me step on you? That's, like, I'm sorry, you can't penalize me for that. I move 1 mile per hour. Ooh, that's not a good one to lose. Right. You gotta be careful, you can't get too far into the town square. But what is good is I'm in a mobile, like, spawn place. So, guys are spawning below me. I just gotta be careful about getting myself too out in the open. Oh, we got the ices back already. Haha, get wrecked, rebel scum. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this one, when you take away their ability to have armor units, it's really bad. The problem is I'm getting hit real hard in that face on the right. And unfortunately, AT-ATs don't turn on a dime, so... Back up. I can imagine, like, an AT-AT, how loud his little backup sound would be, like... Beep, beep. Stay here for a hot minute till we get some more people up on the right. I'm about half health. I gotta be careful. Oh, tearing them up, dude. I stepped on another dude.
Oh yeah, baby, get wrecked. Boom, 41 down. Oh.
How are we not taking this base on the right though? That's what I want to understand. How are my guys not spawning and going right now? I'm keeping this courtyard completely clear too. How are you not going to that base in the back? Damage though. This is so nostalgic for me. I'll never forget my first sleepover. I played this game and I was like, oh, I need this game, please. We played it non-stop. With my friend, me and my friend Eugene, we would play this game, the second one, Dynasty Warriors, and WWE, Here Comes the Pain. Nah, those are the days. How I yearn for the days of youth when you just love video games. Don't think about, you know, your renting situation. Your crushing bills. Oh, the stress of life wasn't a thing back then. So sometimes I think to myself, like, was game better back then, or was just you know, everybody just happier in their childhood? I think it's a little bit of column A and column B, because like there wasn't any game that was as good as Mass Effect when I was a kid. But. Being a kid was in the 90s, playing Pokemon, and we used to have everybody curling up around, cuddling around. Oh, we're huddling is the word I'm looking for, not cuddling. That's a very different meaning. But yeah, on the playground, I'm trying to murder people here, that's why I'm not thinking. But like, we'd have, you know, one kid had his Game Boy Color. And all the kids around would be like trying to watch the screen. Oh man, I miss those days. 69 and oh baby, yeah. Ooh yeah, 69, perfect. What'd I get? Tank Buster, I killed 11 tanks there. Public Enemy, 70 different units. Oh no, 70 kills. And one of them was a team death, at least one of them. Awesome. Take that, Rebel Scum. No, I can't take the rest of Renvar. That's one you need a Jedi for. Do I just go for that?
Yavin. Choose a planetary bonus to activate. Sabotage.
Let's go for Yavin. Do 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 do. Do do. Do do do. Love it. Ugh, it's so nostalgic. Okay, we're gonna stay boots on the ground for this
our
one, boys.
Have damaged their vehicles.
Oh, they all spawned up there. And, oh god.
Enemy in range.
No, I'm not. You can't see me. I'm only wearing all white.
Target acquired.
It's camouflaged. Target is not acquired. Oh, headshot. Oh, he's a sniper. Oh, man. Oh, sniper. Oh, these things are godsends. Ooh, it's called the dry pool? That sounds so lame. I don't want to be in the dry pool.
We've captured a command post. They're losing reinforcements. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
I don't want the dry pool. I want my pool like I want my women. Cold. Cold and unwelcoming. You thought I was going to go somewhere else, didn't you? This is a good map, but for some reason, I don't know, it's just not my favorite. It's not a bad map in any means. And this is the same map that is in Star Wars Battlefront 2. I don't know, it's just not my favorite place to fight. The arena is very hard to win. The next one is the other, like the cap, the point is pretty low. I'm gonna fall back a little bit. Back and push up. I feel like you yeet these grenades a little less far too. Except for you guy. Spawned in the wrong neighborhood. Ooh, right in the kidneys. It looks like they're actually holding our forward tank a little bit, so should be able to push up. Now they have the extra reinforcements, so we really are not making too much headway right now. Definitely not after that. This is tough. We're not getting where I thought we would be. And they're actually pushing up. Ooh, they're pushing up pretty hard up there. They're flanking from behind. Oh, come on. Nice. Got him. Point saved. Oh, my God. That ATSD? Oh, that... Ooh, that could just hold the line right there, really. Back up. Ready to go. I don't see him. I know they're there, though. Grenade, just lobbing them. Oh. Thanks, dude. Good to see people playing their roles. It's not people I know, but it's just a fun thing. As a medic, I would always just heal myself in Battlefront games. Alright, now we've got the... Ooh, what happened? We had a good spread for a second there, and y'all dropped quick. Get wrecked. Capture radius in this one is smaller than two. No! Man, these capture points are so out. Oh, wow, that's a lot of dudes coming here. They're shifting their focus to taking this point back.
Enemy in range. Over there!
Yeah, I like that this one has prone. Not that anybody really used it anyway. But, I mean, it was nice when you were a sniper to use it. Get that Wookiee. Nice. No nervous. I don't remember how many reinforcements they actually get in this one. I think it's 20. Even then, if we lose this territory advantage, we're screwed. It's too close. Way too close right now. Rough. They're holding that middle so well. Some of the shots is because I'm a stormtrooper. I'm just RPing it. Oh no. Oh, they're pushing us back, guys. Unfortunately, when you guys are watching this right now, I normally stream live every day around 2 p.m. But today I have a... Victory, by the time you're watching this, I have a business meeting. So unfortunately, not able to make it today. But be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and more content like this. Come join me live. A lot of times I actually play with the viewers, too. Not every time, sometimes. Fun way to meet new people. Join the Discord. We've got a giveaway going on for the Command and Conquer Remastered collection, which I understand is a classic. I have not played it yet myself. I've not had the pleasure. Though I do already own the game, that's why I'm giving it away. An extra key for Origin, if you're interested. All I ask is you join the Discord. Well, you have to join the Discord for the giveaway. But all I ask is you maybe one day consider, possibly maybe one day sometime, thinking about it's free anyway. Both the giveaway and the subscribe. So, got him. Hey. I had to roll out of the way there because this game does have friendly fire, just so you know. Even from the AI. Crushing these rebels with our mighty Imperial boot. Now, do we destroy Kashyyyk?
We are victorious. Choose a planet to destroy. Kashyyyk. Now they will witness the primary of a fully functional death.
More power! Oh, I'm afraid the Death Star is quite operational.
Select a planet to attack.
Okay, so now I think we're gonna go for Mos Eisley.
Activate a planetary bonus.
That's not gonna help us at all, but they have the Bacta tanks, which sucks, because that will help them. Maybe I should have went for Naboo first. I like how it's the AI is like trying to pick another choice right now. Oh, that was so funny. You literally heard it because it was turning the... I guess that means it just picks a random one. I don't know. All right, there's no vehicles in this, which sucks.
We have no bonus. Have damaged their vehicles. The Rebellion has provided a surplus of Bacta tanks.
Hooray!
Oh yeah, this place is always a shit show.
Get down.
Do the halo grenade spam. Oh no! Oh, I can't believe I survived that. Oh, I thought for sure they got me.
Get
No.
Oh my god, look at my health right now. Thank you, sir. Oh. Damn. Yo, trooper, shoot him, please. I love how detailed the minimap actually is, though. Oh, sorry, I sent a lot of bullets that Java's way. My bad. He didn't do shit. Honestly, the Jawas in this level are just really trying to rebuild the community. Once we take a base, we'll be alright. Until then, we are deeply screwed. Sorry. No! Oh my god! Brutal, man. It's tough to get in there. Maybe I'll try
Enemy in range. Enemy in range. Over there! Enemy in range. Enemy sighted.
Oh.
I hear something.
Nice. No. Come on. Damn it. Oh, this is so hard. They have the elite training, so they're a little more accurate, I think, right? I don't even remember what they think. Man is just trying to look for excuses as to why he's sucking right now. You know what I am. Don't judge me. No. Oh. Trying to hide behind the thing. Oh my god. You're a lot more stiff in this one compared to the two. You're getting slaughtered here. Oh, he body blocks it for me. Oh, you hero. Your name will go down in history. QZ1439. Oh. Go in the point, please. Oh, they're not taking anywhere. Come on, guys. Okay, this jumping is more danger to me than it is to the enemy. Okay. I'm pretty sure they got this one in the bag. Yo, how did he survive? So many shotgun blasts to the face. Got him.
Oh, they're coming.
we could take this point, honestly, it might turn the battle around. I know we're down by a lot, but once they start losing reinforcements, and they're bleeding reinforcements, this could just be a game changer. You know, the game system. Oh, come on. It's not going to work if I start killing my own dudes.
Enemy in range. Incoming!
Oh, my God. Stop shooting at your own. What is wrong with me? Look at that gap closing of their health. No, I didn't have enough grenades.
Take cover.
Oh no, come on. Aim up, aim up. Oh, my aiming's so slow. Old games, old sensitivities. Oh no. You really turned it around though. It's 27 to 67 now. Oh, those bot things really are working for him. Shut up with that attitude. Never tell me the odds.
Get down. Get down.
No. Damn. They're gonna win this. They're gonna win this. No. We really turned it around there. It's just if you capture that point a little, once you get that bar, you win. Bye, bitch. I thought I was the only one left on the board for a second, ready to rally, but no. Rip. 45 and 11. Not my best. A lot of deaths there. Are they going to just keep attacking the Dune Sea? Oh, that's so annoying. Ugh, that's so annoying. Alright, we're going to have to hit Naboo next. There's nothing here. No ifs, ands, or buts. We can't let them have any bonus. That's what it's coming down to, I guess. Alright, guys. I'll make quick work of them again.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties. We've sabotaged their vehicles. The rebel troops have been injected with Bacta Serum.
Mount up. Get aboard. Right away.
Thank you.
I will say, the new ones look even an even better job of making me feel powerful in ATSTs. It's like, I feel powerful right now, but something about those like mortar artillery strikes that the new ones can do, cool. Do you guys mind?
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
I think their reinforcements are getting a little more depleted. Stop, 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 stop. No, please! Stop it! Oh my god, you moron! Oh my god, he almost got me killed!
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Moron. Trying to fix it for us. Damn. Well, that was on you, dude. We would have been done repairing prior.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Good boys.
I hear something.
Come investigate it, boy. Come on. What you got, dude?
Take cover.
Nothing, you ain't got shit.
Get down.
Over there.
No, man. Honestly, I don't think I've ever spent this much time. I never play the engineer this one. I don't know why. This is pretty dope. Well, I usually play Republic, and I don't like the electrical gun they have, the Archcaster. Fix that too. Oh man, no. If only I fixed it, maybe I would have saved their lives. Oh.
Victory is imminent.
Look at that wave of guys right there. Funny because they never really push into Tusken Raider territory. Like right now it makes sense to. Defense. There's another strategy you can do. Defend an iron wall. None shall pass. You shall not pass. Victory, baby. 45-1. Shouldn't have got out of the ATST.
Battlefront secured. Select left a planet to attack. Right,
we're gonna have the planes. I'm not a big fan of planes, but it is vehicle versus vehicle, so we gotta have the edge. And it's gonna be IFTX actually, now that I think about it, so hell yeah. Come on, pick your. Try and get the Darth Vader up in here for Renvar. Just tear him up, you know? Okay, now let's do this. I hate this.
Our reinforcements have been cut off. We've sabotaged their vehicles.
Oh, I thought it was an IFTX or something.
Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Get aboard!
Right away.
AT trooper down.
We captured a command post.
Unfortunately, in this game, you can't take points. Like, oh, that was my own guy, of course. I'm an idiot. Really? Ugh. I'm surprised that took so many hits to go down. How is this not destroying this right now? Got him though, I think. No, I didn't. What? What is going on right now? Alright, I'm gonna just say forget the vehicles, because for some reason my sabotage doesn't seem to be working. I thought that it's not working, it's just not making impact somehow. Stupid Gungans. Oh, best part of this game. Getting these Gungans out of here. Oh, the guy. Instantly ratioed. The karma. I'm gonna leave the vehicles to somebody else and just focus on taking points now. I'm the worst player in the world. These Gungans. Oh my god. Yo, my team is freaking
enemy
awful. You guys, like, how are you losing points? They don't, they shouldn't even have vehicles right now. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Damn. Damn. This is not looking good. Can't really afford to give them another win either.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Take cover. Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Oh. This thing needs to go boom now.
Oh. Incoming.
God, I'm getting wrecked. We're gonna actually dominate it here, boys.
We're losing reinforcements.
We really need to just get Darth Vader on the field, man. I need to, see, they start out with such an advantage, starting out with freaking reinforcements and Jedi. But that's insane. Oof. Of course. As soon as I spawn as something, they dip down. And what's annoying is they always have the local support. The local support actually doesn't count as death for the tickets. So I could kill 1,000 Gungans and I still wouldn't win the game. Stupid. Stupid rebel scum. Ugh. You know why? It's because I didn't drink my dubby.
We've lost a command post. Take cover.
Got him. Don't look at me. Ninja. Ugh, brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal. Alright, let's see what they're gonna do to me now. I think attack the Dune Sea again. That's so annoying. They literally can't take the place. But the problem is, if they win one more battle, they're probably gonna just take Tatooine back. Which means I'm gonna have to fight the at least one more time. I can't afford to lose another match. Because then they're gonna go back to having Jedi, and I screwed myself by taking
our reinforcements have been cut
the Sheik out of the picture.
Injected
with Bacta Serum. Copy.
Right away, sir.
Get in. Right away, sir. There we go. Okay. Look, that's destroyed. They must have really just sat down and healed their tanks, which is weird. Are they seriously taking our point right there? No way, guys. Come on. They got him. They got him. Vehicles in play for you guys.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Side now. Wait till maybe after this one.
Take cover.
take the point, dude. Ah, we lose this now. This guy's too dumb to go in and take the point.
Enemy in range. Enemy in range. I hear something.
Whoa, man. No, how did they shoot me so fast? Oh, that was with a shotgun? Oh, crap. The stream should be called ATST, the stream. It's an all-terrain streaming vehicle. This seems to be all I'm able to do with these guys. They haven't altered their plans at all. I feel like that's most gamers though. Like, you just get so mad at a boss that you're fighting, and you just go back to the boss over and over and over. You don't adjust your plan accordingly whatsoever. You just have your idea of how you want to beat the boss. You know that you're better than this boss. I know I've done that many times. Swing over there. Yeah, let's go steal the next one just for fun. Oh, the Tuscan Raiders are finishing the job for us over there. Finish the job there, rookie. Alright, 51-1, nice. Now, because of how bad we lost in Naboo,
we are victorious.
Can't go back to Naboo. I can't afford another loss. No matter what, they have. I honestly don't know how they won best. How they won, it doesn't make any sense to me. I'm gonna have to try it again.
Sabotage.
Oh man. Because no other level. Because if I attack any other level, they will have the advantage over us. So it only makes sense.
Our saboteurs
to...
have damaged their vehicles. The rebellion has provided a surplus of Bacta tanks.
Going for the middle. Let's get that early point. Come on. There we go. Got it. My sacrifice will be worth it. As I said before, as long as we have the advantage, they are in territories, we're going to just be bleeding reinforcements. So hopefully we can hold out the middle and hold our points. We'll be good. Oh man. Getting a little Black Hawk down right now. Attacking from all sides. Oh, that doesn't look like a Ben Ilorano to me. Just saying. It's more like a kind of not a bend. Did he get out of the tank? Get into a turret? Well then, thank you, sir, for your contribute to the Empire.
Not up.
Nice, okay.
We've lost a command post. Our reinforcements have been cut off.
We're losing command post.
Hold your position. Take cover.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
How on earth? Sorry, how on Naboo? I think I took off their vehicle bases though. Maybe? And once we. Oh, that's the other one over there. That's where we're going. We got like a side flip. How many kills I could have and still end up losing. It's crazy.
Hold up.
Dude, no! You fucking moron. Oh, got it. I'm trying to curse less on stream, but like, that moron. Just unalive to himself. For no reason.
We've captured a command.
One base left. We'll have all the vehicles. Once we have all the vehicles, it's over.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
How? How are you taking points from me? I don't understand why I'm doing everything. I did hear that somebody said the AI kind of rubber bands a little bit. Like, so if you're doing really poorly, the AI kind of starts really stepping it up, but if you're doing really well, the AI shits the bed. And I guess that's what's happening here, because I don't understand. So close. I don't understand, guys. Oh my god. I am 45-2. Show me who on their team is 45-2. Oh, moi moi. Man, I hate Gungans. The best. No way. No way. Come on. Oh, 15. They really turned it around. We have more bases than them. What is going on? I really have to turn it on here. As I say that, as I get sniped. Come on! Why would the turret be facing away from the enemies? I don't understand. Who would leave the turret that way? Sounds like we know why you died. Can I do it? No. Damn it! Six away. Oh. Now they just know what's really bad about this is they have the upgrade ability from their base. Oh, 53 and 5. See, that's just this stuff doesn't have it about Battlefront 2, we'll say that. Battlefront 1 is definitely harder. So now they're gonna rebel, they're going to take the Jedi. That doesn't look like Tatooine. Oh, I'm salty. I'm so salty right now. Oh, that's bullshit. Alright, well, I'm going to quit here. I'm going to save and quit. Because it is 1:30 in the morning. So, thanks for watching, guys. I will probably continue this tomorrow. Hopefully, he ended up doing a little better, because no matter what I do, the Empire seems intent on failure. So like, comment, subscribe. Maybe I'll switch over to just Battlefront 2 because I like that one better. I don't know. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will be back to regular streaming at 2 p.m. Eastern on Thursday. My wife is going to be in streaming one of these days, and I hope you enjoy, because she's going to be wild. So thanks for watching, guys, and peace.